Welcome back to my channel. Today, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to speak about velvet. And overall, velvet as a material that is very beautiful, very chic. It's great for the evening. It's great for some kind of more official events. It's great as well for, I don't know, if you're going for a date with someone. So for ladies, it's great for dresses. When it comes to men, velvet is perfect for the evening as well, because men, they can buy beautiful velvet suits that they are very, very chic. They look very, very rich, and overall ladies love men who wear that, because obviously you can wear a normal suit, those kind of most popular suits like cotton suits, but velvet is just this kind of material that it's very as well festive. You can wear that for Christmas, you can wear that for New Year's Eve parties, you can wear that as well for weddings. So overall, velvet, I feel like it's beautiful material for the evening type of events, for both women and men. So when it comes to ladies and wearing velvet, the best what you can do, obviously, is go for the dress, for beautiful long dress that is just going to drop to the floor. Or you can go wear, obviously, dresses that they are just behind your knee. Those are going to be very elegant as well, perfect for many different occasions, many different galas. You can wear them for as well, go to the theater, go to galleries on the evening. So overall, velvet is beautiful material for the evening. However, there are as well situations when you can wear them during the day, but again, I would, ladies, focus more on those occasions that they are just more festive. I don't know, someone has a birthday party and it's during the day, maybe it's like a lunchtime a birthday party, because those happen as well. Then the velvet, it's really great. You can wouldn't wear velvet just like for, let's say, you're going to run your errands and you're going to wear velvet dress. I think those velvet materials are just better for the special occasions, and not exactly during the day when you actually need to do some kind of stuff like go to the bank. Velvet, as I said, it's beautiful, very have this kind of shine to it. So it's create this kind of, it's almost like a silk, because velvet obviously can come from many different materials. Velvet can be made of natural or synthetic fibers, but originally it was made from the silk. And this kind of silky velvet, it's quite a rare today, and it was obviously extremely expensive. Those velvets that actually now are market and they are selling them as a silk velvet, they actually have a velvet mixed with a rayon, and those synthetic velvets, they, most of the time, they're going to be made from polyester and nylon. When you want to add something very rich to your house, you can buy beautiful velvet curtains. And because it's very heavy material, it's great for curtains, because when you actually cover your window, there's not going to be a lot of light coming into the room. So those velvet curtains, you can see them a lot of times, even if you watch some kind of movies, in the castles, because they are very rich, heavy material, which is really great for those kind of purpose of covering, let's say, windows. So velvet, it is beautiful when it comes to, and you can buy velvet as well duvet covers. They're going to look really, really rich, but obviously I'm not going to go into the home some kind of decoration stuff. We're going to talk about fashion, but just worth it to mention that if you're actually trying to upgrade your house as well, you can invest in velvet stuff for yourself, like even duvet cover or pillowcases for your sofa. As well, a lot of beautiful and rich and expensive looking sofas are made of velvet as well. But that just a little bit, you know, if you're just trying to upgrade your house. When it comes to washing your velvet material, it's better to do it in cooler water. So we're not going to do it in 60 degrees. Let's just go for something like 30, 40 degrees max, I would say, if you want to do it in the washing machine. Avoid any type of bleach, because that's just going to really damage your fabric. And when you actually want to dry it, just the best what you can do is just dry it flat. So whatever options you have, obviously, either do it, hang it somewhere outside, hang it somewhere inside, depends obviously of the weather, and it's better for the velvet to just be flattened. So as I mentioned before, velvet is really great as well for the wedding. So if you are going to attend someone's wedding, then velvet is very soft material and very, very feminine as well. So this kind of beautiful dresses for the wedding will be really, really good. As I'm saying, for a man, I think the best what you can do as a man is just invest in beautiful velvet suit. And they really are this kind of like a gentleman style type of the garment and type of the outfit. So I feel like those are really great for those kind of evening occasions as well. They can be good for the weddings, I would say, but I would say the more like those velvet suits are really good as well. I think those kind of events like going to opera, going to theater, going for some kind of gallery again. Weddings as well, obviously, but it's not necessarily you don't want to, on the someone's wedding, you not necessarily want to stand out from the crowd when it comes to men and women. There's this kind of, you know, there's this kind of etiquette and there's this kind of rules that women shouldn't wear very strong colors because obviously the bride should shine this day. So any red dresses are completely forbidden for a, if you want to be an elegant lady, you shouldn't wear anything like this on someone's wedding. You should go for soft colors. So velvet in soft colors would be absolutely perfect. When it comes to men on someone's wedding, if you know that other men are going to wear velvet or even a groom is going to wear a velvet suit, then there is nothing wrong about wearing a velvet suit. I just feel like as a man as well, you don't want to stand out from the crowd, so it's better to wear something that more other people are going to when it comes to men as well. So if you are close to the couple who are going to get married, you can always ask what is some kind of dress code, what they would prefer to wear. But that's just going again very deep when it comes to wedding. But overall, when it comes for women, I think it's a little bit easier because you can wear velvet dress whatever you want. For a man, it's I think those kind of evening events are really good. Obviously, when it comes to wedding, it's just better to clarify that with people who actually organize the wedding. Obviously, apart from the wedding, apart from the dresses, ladies, you can also wear velvet, beautiful trousers, beautiful suits as well. Those kind of wider trousers, I would say they're going to be even more chic and more elegant. They come in any colors you want. You can go for a really dark one, deep brown, deep red. Those are really beautiful. Deep green for, let's say, Christmas, more Christmas period. Velvet blue beautiful trousers, pink one, beige. So even the bright colors, they will be really, really nice. And on top of that, you can also wear a velvet tops. And I feel like not those kind of normal tops, but there is this kind of there are those kind of beautiful like bodysuits that obviously when you wear a bodysuit, nothing is coming out, so you can wear beautiful like pencil skirt and this kind of velvet bodysuit top part, and it really looks stunning. I have a picture here with lady, she's wearing actually trousers, white trousers with this kind of like a blush or pink, darker pink, I think it's a pink, yeah, pink color velvet bodysuit, and it's really, really good idea to invest in something like this. It's really versatile. You can even you could, I would say, wear that to work if you have a underneath like a, if you have a, as well, jacket on top of that and like a smart trousers, that would really look very well as well. And if you want to go a little bit more muscular, then there are those stylists like a man, and those kind of elegant velvet jackets for a woman, for ladies. And nothing wrong about that, it's just going to look a little bit more muscular in this situation. So because they are most of them black, they are very, very smart. And this is something little bit different for the evening. But if you're actually looking for some kind of different look, not only dress on all the time, then you can still obviously wear something like that. And I feel those jackets are can add you sex appeal as well if you wear something like a more maybe like a lace top underneath. So especially in the darker colors, those velvet jackets, those kind of blazers, they're going to be really, really good when you actually mix a little bit and add a little bit spice to it. On top of that, you can obviously, like I said, wear a jumpsuit and full suit for the ladies. And those are really nice as well, but again, a little bit more muscular. If you want to be more feminine, then dress is just better for you. If you don't mind to be a little bit more muscular from time to time, then they are beautiful suits as well that you can really invest and have for some kind of special, beautiful, special occasions. And it's also worth it to mention that there are beautiful velvet skirts or kind of you can find as well. But overall, I would say that if whatever you buy from the velvet material is just going to be better for you to wear it during the night. During the night is just going to be more suitable than during the day. But as I said, if someone have a birthday party during the day, then it's honestly, it's okay to wear it. There's nothing wrong about that. It's just, I feel they are very, very expensive looking materials. So they are more suitable for the evening. Which comes as well the same for a man and the same for a ladies in this situation. Okay, I hope you enjoyed this video. I feel like velvet is something that we should really invest more. They really look very posh, I can say posh, more expensive looking like materials, and those are going to be great for really long time as well.